Lost visual. Where?
Oversight. This is Emerald Lane. We have a secondary explosion at the church. Requesting immediate assistance.
Roger that. Deploying reinforcements. Hold tight.
All right. It's working, but they're gonna be heading your way.
Target's gone.
Copy. Flush him out. Sweep the area. He's dead. We have a man down.
Man down.
Alcatraz, nano
time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to profit. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that crate, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Move up! Go! is Azure 3. We are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the rooftop. Light him up.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the Prism. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
Blast open the security doors.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
Get the system powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
Now, man!
I'm on it.
Thank you.
engaged. Scanning primary.
No way, man. Listed trauma to heart and both lungs. Looks like the right ventricle took most of the damage there. Lungs ruptured at multiple locations, broken ribs at... I'll take your pick. Third, fourth, fifth. Got a flailed chest segment right there, extensive pulmonary bruising. More ballistic trauma to the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds. Actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate, there's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space. Preparing for deep scan.
Alcatraz? That your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny is a bitch.
Systems!
It'll be on you.
Transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Get this door open.
Nice. Got men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trussed and tied.
Yeah, trussed and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow, you play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble? I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Move.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Problem now.
destination contained. Rebooting core functions. Alien tissue vector isolated.
The Lingshan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nanosystems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. Rebooting primary power systems.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreave, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for it. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
My children, you just took them.
And here it seems the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals. That was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Seth had evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down. They reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. Same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Radio Free Manhattan. You want to know what the man's up to now? Well, not content with flooding our city with armed thugs, paid out of your tax dollars, he's now getting into a bleeding-edge experiment with military hardware loose on the streets, and very likely out of control. I was in the Midtown area, managed to beat the media blackout and the cuts in cell phone coverage.
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilots shot down. They had to have dumped somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. Ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come, if only we had more time.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD plan to form out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the lower city in an attempt to wipe out the Sept. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
those of you still clinging on in this shattered city, I got a message of hope for you people, or the next best thing. In a late-breaking and startling display of
my men. Well, that explains why their comms went down. I had hope. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanner here. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Destroy the spore part of it. Access the spore silo.
You inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure.
Tactical options.
Some vast coral ecology. Can we even doubt that these creatures evolved in an ocean?